before, you know that pretty much every year I say the same thing. Remember what the day is for. Remember why we're off on Monday. It's not really a holiday in my mind. It's really it's for remembrance. It's not a day that you would say Happy Memorial Day. Just take a moment and reflect on what the day is. And I think you're honoring the day itself. The veterans of America are asking people to have a moment of silence at 3 o'clock local time. Go silent. There's a little fire in the desk for that. Taps does have lyrics or a poem. I did a little research on them. There's not really one thing. This is the one that I found the most common. So we're going to read Taps. Raise the flag. Day is done. Gone the sun. From the lake, from the hill, from the sky. All is well. Safely rest. God is not. Go to sleep. Sleep. May the soldier or sailor God keep on the land or the deep, safe and sleep. Love, good night, must thou know when the day and the night be thee so. All is well, speed it all. Thank you for retrieving freedom, for bringing all of your students here today. We really, really appreciate you coming out.
Absolutely. Like you were saying earlier, remember Monday, someone who gave the ultimate sacrifice. Yeah. That's what the day's for. I actually carry on my wrist. Four individuals that actually, two that were KIA and service, and then also two that actually died because of the suicide. And I just want to make sure that if you have one of the loved ones, or know someone that has that loved one, or a friend, a relative.